CeCe Sabathia, it is so great to see you backstage here at SmackDown. So I have to ask you, what are you looking forward to seeing tonight?
Just the production, you know, just being bringing the kids out. You know, I'm a big WWE fan, grew up on wrestling. So just excited to be here and looking forward to the production and a lot of fun.
Looking forward to Christmas, I'm sure, as well, and some time off now that you've retired, right?
Yeah, for sure, and to be able to do stuff like this, you know, hang out with the boys and bring the family out here to SmackDown is a lot of fun. Yeah.
Well, now that you're retired, I do have to ask you, could you ever see yourself stepping into a WWE ring?
I mean, I get in there. I don't know what kind of tricks or anything I can do, but I'll get in there for sure, yeah.
Yeah, maybe throw a fastball?
Oh, yeah. We'll see if my arm can recover, maybe right-handed.
Okay.